Whatever, it's been time since I've done a game here. Since I'm doing one of those, I didn't bother to show you. So, all the bosses in the game. And starting with this boss in Chamber of Mage Blade. That. Yeah, you can actually get the game. Game is free. I'll meet you guys when I get the game. Here's the part. Boss. I'm coming to hit. Wow, yeah, again. Yeah, I got some nice game. Bro, I have a nice game in the game. Bro, I really say this game. No, punch me up on it. Bro, I can't even see the game in the game. And now, four weapons. And finally, we get to the next boss. Which happens to be the further overseer's player. Yes, I have completed 100% of the game. And there's the boss. Here's my strategy. And yeah. The first stage. Of course, the boss in Chamber of the Nature and the two stages. This one has three. And four. In the second stage, I can totally hear the electric bolts at the back. Third stage. There we go. Let's grab him in the table There we go. That's it for the second boss. This is where you get the second piece, and okay, why can't John and free ourselves? I've already completed the game, so yeah, I don't care. The third part is in terms of the plane, which I acquired Giant's Rest. So, there we go. We use Stone's Breath, Stone's Breath, to grab him back. And first, you can move to the target. The thing is, you don't have to use magic to begin. I have some magic on me, and the ace blade, and all four spells. So, I don't actually need. Well, this boss line has two stages. I don't actually need to make the game quest for this one. Only if necessary. So, so easy. Well, of course, this is the part where you go to the part, and then you talk to a dead, and you create a dead monster. Then you go to half the dwarf's kingdom. He actually need the dimension root magic. And because for some reason it's just because for this reason you actually need to push into this dimension. And so you can put down a sword before fighting. My shield, my armor, at this part you can get the fourth piece, then you have to go to some more chamber of power to reassemble the four pieces. If you don't know, then there are four pieces to the game. Two swords. And then you go rogues and keep. And then go to the ladder of death. Yeah, this place you go alright and clear Baron. Then you have to go all up to access this boss. You'll need dimension stone. Just to bring the Pokemon sword. And keep her down. You know what I mean? You saw what I did, right? You can only get the final boss by doing this one. It's, this is gonna take a while. If you want. It's, just curse. I don't know. Nope. I do not want to show y'all the final boss. I'm guessing this will be the end of the video. If you want to try out the game for yourself, then make sure the game is free. Also, if you're new, make sure to subscribe to the channel. And see you on the next video. Bye.